Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is a toddler nighttime routine. We're gonna start the video off at dinner time. After dinner time, we usually go down to the playroom or we watch a little bit of TV. This evening, we're going to the playroom. This is by far my most favorite part of the day. I love soaking up the last moments of the day with my family. Rory just learned how to get off the futon, so he had to show it off for everybody.
Tyler. You grabbing it. You can't help him with everything.
Oh.
Yeah? Are you gonna get it off my head? Oh, thank you. Back on Dada's head. Now it's time for Rory's bath. We give him a bath every other night. Tyler's the one who usually gives Rory a bath while I get his toothbrush and pajamas ready and also pick out his books. Yes, he did just slip, but he is completely fine. We always read two books to Rory each evening. Tonight we picked The Three Little Pigs and I Love You to the Moon and Back. Like I said before, we read two books to Rory each evening. This night, Tyler read to him. We take turns every other night. After we're finished with his nighttime routine, we turn on the sound machine and we lay him in his crib and give him his blankets and we tell him we love him and we walk out the door. Alright guys, that's the end of this toddler nighttime routine. If you like the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up and comment below and subscribe if you're not subscribed. I'm gonna go get a workout in and then we're just gonna relax. Thanks guys, bye.